We're here to guide people, to help them to be the best that they can be, to actualize those career goals. And that only happens when you can take the time to really get to know individuals.
It's kind of a cliche, but they're really not a number here. We take great interest in their career development. So we do try to connect them with our connections. And in addition to the actual course instruction, we really are interested in their career development. In effect, we want to see them succeed, and we kind of hard code the program to make sure that they do succeed at the end.
Throughout a student's experience here, they're not only taking classes and doing coursework and assignments, but that they're also able to experience the application of that and the recognizing that everything that they do has an impact on other people's lives, and that as educators, as counselors, you know, as leaders, that they really have an opportunity to really impact change, you know, one human being at a time. And so we're preparing people from, you know, the very beginning of their careers to the very end of their careers and everything in between.
We take our teachers from the very first semester that they come into our program and we put them in the field. So as freshmen, they're already in the field and they're learning what it is to be an educator.
So we have a great educational program, but what makes us above, you know, the rest is this clinical experience that the actual students, both doctoral and graduate students, actually gain here, hands-on clinical experience.
A Barry University education, going into a degree program in the Adrian Dominican School of Education, will give you the best return on your investment. You will be prepared to hit the ground running no matter what degree program you choose, and I promise you, you will get the job of your choice because employers out there want Barry University graduates.